Thank you, Caroline.
Hello, sir.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
And thank you for letting people
of
know
course.
About that cable.
Better safe than sorry.
Yeah. Hey, have a great day.
You too.
Thank you. All right, you heard it. Caroline said they're starting this lift right here, shooter, and the cable is going to be breaking off because there's about a 2 to 3 inch ice on it. So if I can, I'm going to get into Middlebrook. And of course, the little guys, they're in the woods. These little ski rats, they're in the woods. And it is open. Middlebrook is open. So we're going to take it. Little marbly. Right at the stop, right at the top there. This is what I wanted to get on. And very skiable, all right? Very skiable with the head ski. And by tomorrow, this will be really good skiing. So if you're staying up, tomorrow's even going to be better. I expected this. They're not chicken heads. These more like little mice heads. But the head ski handles it really well. You know, ski of the year, all around type ski. You know, it's not a race ski, but it's going to handle everything you throw in front of it. You know, really good ski. Come around this corner. You know, the other thing today too, you have to be careful because like right here, they really didn't cat this. This is just all ridges right here. And we get to see the guys that ski Stratton Magic team working on the lifts, getting them ready to go. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get some Stratton.